I think we have to use Link again next. If I wasn't mistaken. Yeah, so there's like two levels, it appears, for each game. Alright, yep, Link again. Alright, so this is from Skyward Sword. Like I said, another Zelda game I haven't played. Alright, let's level him up. Anything I can buy here? All right. So, what are the enemies weak to here? You see, I don't know what that symbol means. Is that like light? Let me see. Oh, see, I was reading these wrong. I thought it was like people that do that type of damage. I thought this one reduces your fire damage, but no, it reduces your damage taken on stages that are fire recommended. So basically, like, all right, I don't know what fire would be strong against, like a plant type stage. So this thing would be better for plant stages. Okay, so there we go. So lightning, light. So it looks like this one is the right. So buying those other two, like what I thought were fire resistant ones, didn't even help for those two. Okay. There we go. Alright. Now we're good. Hylian Sword. Alright, let's do it. Well, this one has a star, so I'm assuming it's better. Alright, back to Link. Okay, so now I figured out my defense stuff. You barely take any damage anyway, unless you're fighting a boss. So, like the just fodder enemies that I like constantly kill thousands of, they like really don't even hit me. So it doesn't really even matter that much.
Though he was not the first new arrival, overrun with monsters, the floating island faced imminent destruction. Though vastly outnumbered, Link did not hesitate. He and his allies leapt into the fray to save Skyloft from disaster.
That part looks pretty ruined. This part's all grassy and nice. Some statues in and whatnot. Alright. Volga's back. Oh, it is a big guy. He's a belly whopper. Where am I supposed to be going now? Statue keep. Oh. Master? Huh? Hey. Underneath. How do I get under? It's in it. It looks like there's an entrance to the back side of it. if I can't target this guy.
Alright.
Here I am. Oh. Is that the Master Sword? Or the Skyward Sword, actually. I'm not the master, but I can be a master.
Okay.
I'll take it. I guess so. Pumpkin soup! Never had that. It's supposed to be good though. Escort fee. To wear it. The X? I'm like right on it though. Where is she? I see. Wait. There she is. She needs to go. Okay, there we go. Levius. My favorite suit. Okay. Sky whale, huh? Alright, let's go across there. Gear him. Alright, if you say so. Set to go to this one? This fall. Fuck you, boss. Alright, this one's ours. Girahim. Alright, let's go get him. He must be from, Twilight Princess, I mean, Skyward Sword, then. I feel like I've heard the name before. There he is. More pumpkin soup. Link's better at fighting these flying guys because he could go up into the sky and follow them up there with that attack. Level up. Nice. Think I got an extra heart. He's not even fighting me. Oh, there we go. Looked like he was gonna run away. Kicking his ass. Got him. Something again. Oh, I didn't even get this guy. Alright, how do we get up there? Might as well take over this on the way. That centerkeep is ours. This goblin's not gonna steal any from my shops in the town center. There's Fee again. I gotta escort her up there, I guess. Capture this one, obviously. Oh. West Town. It's like a move he does in Super Smash Bros. Okay. think Link is still the best character in this game, because it seems like he hits so fast with a sword that like they can. Well, I guess the other characters, like I was when I was fighting that Goron guy, like he could barely hit me too when I was fighting as Impa. I was gonna say like Link, it seems like they can't even hit back. Well, anyway, it seems like his attacks are faster than the other people's. Like the attacks with the sword, like he does all that, then he does the spinning slash and everything. Seems like he does so much damage so quickly. This guy's gonna move the rock again. I mean, I think that guy needs a lot of soup, I'm just saying. I don't know if one little bowl of soup is gonna cut it for him. Advance to the enemy base, okay. Alright, let's capture this on the way, like we usually do. Moblins. Hold this back. I already defeated you like 3 times, buddy. Real warrior, what are you talking about? Proxy, that's the thing that's with me right now. Oh, he's like right here. There he is. What's up, bud? Oh, he turned into a dragon. That's new. You almost like have to wait for him to attack, so he does something where you could dodge it and then hit his weak spot. Ow. I still got him anyway though. Stronger than ever. Okay, this is where we actually beat him for good then. Seems like we're not defeating anybody for good, they just keep coming back. Head to the fairy fountain. Alright. So can we just like avoid him then? Let's find out. Avoid all these guys. We'll have to defeat some enemies first. What a surprise. Done. Fairy Town's open, let's go in. Pumpkin. I knew he needed a lot more soup. Brother. Oh yeah, I guess it's good that I did this first then. Alright, now we can go back and defeat him. Looks like he's coming right here. Yeah, there he is. Oh wow, there's a lot of these belly boppers with him here. Man, I can't even get away. That's camera. Of course they're not doing the thing with the belly flop. But I need them to. I missed my chance. Oh, now. Of course, now they do it. Oh, man, I'm about to die here. Come on. Need some help from these little guys. Oh, that works too. There's some health, I think. Nope, it's not. Material. Can I use my potion? Yeah. Alright. Must be easier now since he's isolated. Where's he going? Just wait until he's vulnerable. Thank you. trying to, anyway. I'll just take a hit for that. There we go. Done. Is he just gonna flee again, though? Fight him now? From the inside, huh? Uh-oh, he's taking over my people. Thyro warriors. Is he possessing them? That's what it sounded like. Alright, well, looks like this mission's done, though. Hey, what's up, Nintendo Club Help Support? That's quite a name you have there. Land in the sky. Done. Alright guys, I'm gonna take a quick break for about 5 minutes and I'll be right back.